and welcome to Leeds Modern Dance's end of year show, One Night Only. My name is Astrid.
I'm Ella.
And we will be your hosts for this evening. So this is a showcase of all Leeds Modern's dances that they've performed over this year.
Yeah, thank you very much for coming. Everyone's put so much hard work into this over the last classes, over the last year, over comps. We all appreciate you coming and not being at Eurovision right now. It means a lot to everybody, so thanks.
If you missed it on the way in, there was a QR code where you can scan to get the programme, because we're trying to save paper and be digital, so that's where you can see the running order. But Ella and I will be introducing all of the dances that you're going to see this evening. There was also a raffle at the front, which we're raising money for Uniboob and Beats, which are two charities that we've been supporting over the last year. So half of the ticket sale money is going towards those charities, and also all the raffle money. So if you can support them, that would be amazing.
Yeah, that would be really appreciated. Beat is a charity that works to support people with eating disorders, and Uniboob is a charity that supports breast cancer awareness. Also, I think just a bit of admin, we're not expecting a fire alarm, so you've got the exit that you came in, and then also there's an exit just out there. If you could all mute your phones as well, I know we've not been real yet, so we can't have that going on. Yeah, we've also got photos being taken, and it's also being filmed. So yeah, enjoy the show, everyone.
Yeah, let's get started. So our first dance of the evening is actually from our March LUU show, and it is jazz dance featuring all of our open, inter and advanced classes. This is Dreamgirls, inspired by the 2006 film. Enjoy.
Yeah.
Oh, it was nice when the lights were off because I could actually see. But wasn't that absolutely amazing? Like, I love jazz and there's an opera. So that was the March Jazz from our March show. Our next dance is also from the March show, and it's our lyrical routine called Ghost. So I'm saying the March show, you're like, what is she talking about? So the March show is basically the big LUU dance show. And so there's like 12 dance societies in Leeds, so obviously you'll hear it was a dance, but there's so many other incredible societies, street dance, ballet, Irish, K-pop, all of them, and then everyone dances in this March show. So Modern actually did 4 dances in the end, so you're going to see them all, but that was the first one, and next up we've got it. And the whole show was organised by our incredible dance rep, Zoe Gray. Who knows? And she also did an incredible job of organising our Leeds Dance Ball last night. It's the annual ball. Yeah, she deserves that one as well. So it was at Hesley Stadium. We were all there in the exec suite, all dressed up. So that was so fun. And she's done an incredible job all year. So next up we've got Lyrical's Ghost.
Everyone says that it's all in my head, and I can't.
correctly, we're starting off the show extremely well this evening. So our next dance comes from our welfare rep, Lauren. She's been so amazing this year. She's the person that all our members go to with their well-being needs. She's also the person who's been organising fundraising events. She made a charity calendar for Beat, who's obviously one of the charities we're fundraising for this evening. Yeah.
Woo!
So she's going to perform a solo that she did at Sheffield Dance Comp. So here is Lauren performing Don't Rain on My Parade.
This one's won some awards, so I need to be aware. So this is from our 2021 competition season, which was actually our COVID season, so I don't know if you guys experienced it, but we had to film it all, do it all online. It was a palaver, and it was so great that we were finally like back here presenting, like doing it all in front of you all in person. It makes such a difference. But yes, this routine has won first place at both De Montfort University and Sheffield, with best choreography at the University of Sheffield. So, and now you're all about to see why.
Thank you. So this next dance was choreographed by Mia, Liv, Freya, Kirsten, Harriet, Isabella and Polly. This is our inter-jazz comp team with Best of Queen.
Thank you.
great. So next up, we've got the first of our March routines. Well, our March ones, you've already seen those. The first of our May routines. So these routines are choreographed specifically for this show tonight, one night only. So this is our Advanced Contemporary, which was choreographed by our amazing Erica Mulcair. So a round of applause for Erica. Well, she always brings the most original ideas, incredible choreography, everyone loves her. So this routine is called Landmines. Probably wouldn't be the same without her, so all of the show dances you're going to see tonight were choreographed by her. So let's take it away into tap.
Thank you.
leotards. So next up, we've got our advanced jazz. Our advanced jazz show dance, which is Judas. This is going to be a really common theme, but again, this was choreographed by Vicky, who, like Ashley said, literally is modern dance at this point. She does her classes for lyrical, jazz, tap. I think she's been here for 8 years, and I know she's in the audience because I saw her today. So let's have a round of applause for Vicky. Just check we're good to go.
Gone off, so if you're going to take it silently.
Right, next up we have a performer who did this dance at Leeds Intercomp, and she also did it at our own competition here in February. So next up we have Orna with her solo. Next up, we've got another comp routine. So this is our inter-tap comp routine, which is called Senorita. Again, I need to get the list out because there's quite a few awards. This one's won. So this routine has placed first at Liverpool John Moore's competition, second at our own Leeds competition, second at Lancaster. And again, like all of our inter-comp routines, it's just choreographed by a committee who are all students doing, you know, degrees and dancing, you know, doing it in their free time. So yeah, huge props to them all for doing that. So this one in particular was choreographed by Anna, Zoe, Liv, Mia, Freya and Astrid. So if everyone's ready, give it up. Thank you.
So if you didn't quite catch it, it was, "Oh Modern, you're so fine, you blow my mind, Leeds Modern." So, left side of the room, I'm going to start with you, and I'm going to count you in, and you have to sing it as loud as you can, otherwise you've lost. So, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh Modern, you're so fine, you blow my mind, Leeds Modern!
Leeds Modern.
God, they're ruining your tempo over here. Right, I think I'm actually... Yeah, we might have to try that again later on, so stay dry. Can you do any better? 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh,
okay, left side of the stage, would you like some redemption? Because that was much better. Do you want some redemption?
Yeah,
yes? No?
Yeah.
Okay. A bit louder. Do you actually want some redemption? You've got to earn it. Right, let's go one more time then. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, Molly, you're so fine, you blow my mind, Leeds Modern!
Wait, I'm going to use top left the carrot in them, so yeah, well. Yeah. Ooh, I think that was slightly better. We can revisit it, potentially, in the second half. So, next up, our next dance is actually performed by all 13 of our amazing committee members. They're performing Super Bowl, and is everyone ready? Everybody? Woo! Let's go!
Woo!
to light for you. We've got a tapping duo, we've got Zoe, who I mentioned before, and Mia, both absolutely incredible. This was their competition routine, choreographed completely by them, and I was like, I knew they would win something. I need to remember these bits. But they won intercomp in the duet and trio category. So intercomp is a bit different to our normal comps, which are the national, you know, compete against the country, and then we win against all of them. But intercomp is all of those societies that I mentioned before here at Leeds University. We all compete against each other in-house. And yeah, they won the duet and trio. So, Zoe and Mia.
Thank you.
so I could hear someone panicking if someone's grabbed that, but yeah, it was a bit of a palaver. But yes, next up we've got another comic booty for you. It's our Advanced Jazz Girls, and this one is called everyone does a lot of the same, so everyone's really talented, so there's a lot of the same people, but this one is the lyrical dance, apologies, and it's called Dancing. I also want to take a minute for this one to give a shout out to Freya, who's our costume and merch rep, and she's in this dance. She's done an absolutely amazing job. As you've probably noticed, there's a lot of dancers and there's a lot of costumes, and I do not know how she fits into her house personally. She sourced every single one of them, collaborated with our teachers and choreographers, coming up with ideas, and literally got all of the costumes for all of our shows and comps for all of the last year. She's done an amazing job. So yeah, Advanced Lyrical.
was tough. Next up, we actually only have two more dancers left before the interval. But next up, we have Open Jazz, and they're performing Monster.
I'm just going to distract you from the fact that people have an absolute nightmare right now and sweating. But yeah, give it up for Kirsten, who's been absolutely incredible. And so this dance that is coming on next, I think it was the most successful of comp season. I've got my list. Yeah, there's quite a few accolades here. So, and I've actually lost it. This is the advanced tap comp called Sing Sang Sung. It came first place at both Liverpool John Moores and Lancaster. First place, I don't know why this is the third bullet point, also at Lancaster again, second place at Leeds. And then I mentioned Intercomp as well, which is where we go up against all of the incredible other dance societies here, like our internal one. And we came third place large group, which might add is the biggest category, one of the hardest. So yeah, incredible. And of course, choreographed by the amazing Vicky. We'll give her another shout out. I shouldn't say the name of all of these, but you know. So yeah, well done, Vicky. Are we ready? Okay, great. Sing, sang, song. Woo!
15-minute interval. I just want to say, please buy the raffle tickets. It's for a really good cause for Unimove and Beats. And if you're running out of money, it's only £3 for one strip, £7 for three strips, or £10 for five. I think that's a really good deal, and we've got some really good prizes. And Ella, could you say some more while I get out the prizes? Say some more while I find the prizes.
Yeah, sure. So Unimove and Beat are both LEU charities, and not charities, societies just like us. So they're run by students, essentially for students, doing a good cause. Again, just people doing their degrees. And so yeah, Unimove support people going through breast cancer, and Beat support people going through eating disorders.
That was very good added info. I've now found the prizes. So you can win a Leeds Dance Studio 6 class pass. Woo! You can win 3 jump passes. You can win a hamper. I think that's a good prize so far. You can win a hamper. This is a good prize. 2 junkyard golf tickets and 2 free drinks, because they're expensive. So that's good. They get even better. Honestly, I'm reading this for the first time. £20 Turtle Bay voucher. Woo! Yeah, right, okay. I hear more of you want to buy more tickets now. Even better for someone who likes a Wednesday night out, 4 mischief tickets to any event of the winner's choice. Yeah! These prizes are actually great for any
you've got an audience, but like dancing, it was like, oh, we're like free alcohol. There we go. So that's what they're all after.
Okay, this one is going to get everyone excited. This is for 2 Bakery 164 vouchers. Some foodies in the audience. And finally, you can win a left bank tote bag and a voucher for 2. I think those are some pretty good prizes.
Yeah. And like I said, it's not about the prizes, it is literally supporting breast cancer and eating disorder charities, so you know.
Absolutely, yes. Give money to charity, it's all for a good cause. So we're going to have a 15-minute interval now, so take a break, get a drink, buy a raffle ticket, and we will see you for the second act. Thank you.